come. The vacation starts now. Look at our car. It's full of shit. Ah, that tray, I just like that for when I want to eat in the car. Yeah, I can't even see it. It's full. So, and it's 5:30 in the morning. 5:30 in the morning, we're ready to go. Got this. All camping stuff. Here we go. It's raining though. I hope it's not raining up there. Smile, Mala. What the hell?
We
are so excited. 2 weeks, wow. 2 weeks of a vacation. I have to take a break from 12 hours a day at work. Yay!
You want burritos?
No, not burritos. I want something like that. I don't know. Something that's easy.
Well,
do
you
want
Give me some orange juice.
Just like a sandwich thing, kind of. Well, maybe that number two.
You sure you want number two? That comes with a biscuit.
No, I don't want a biscuit. Just simple thing. I don't want
to
eat a lot.
Well, that's a biscuit.
Okay,
the number two, just a sandwich.
She's not hearing you no more.
Are you there?
You want to click your order?
Yep.
It'll be $12.73,
first one off. Jesus Christ.
Start spending money now.
You keep the receipt?
I'm keeping all the receipt that we're spending or something. And I want to see how much we're going to spend. like this one up. Remember when I go out north last year, July? It was like this. And I made it 3 hours. It was 3 hours and some drive by myself.
As long as I'm right here.
If you want, yeah.
I gotta go pee really first.
Okay.
And then I'll probably put gas in. Where's my wallet?
I don't know. Hope you don't lose your... This trip is out. Jerky place. Oh, I need my bag. get some beef jerky. No, not that beef jerky. Beef and cheese. That's beef and cheese. I want some like that. Oh, this one is $2 now.
This is bigger. Oh, he's got more over here.
Oh. Wow. This one here. $5. Those are like $9 over somewhere at home. Oh. There's $2.
$3 back. Yeah, it's cheaper up here.
I want to get this one. It's bigger.
Get it then.
Here, put it. You only get one?
As much as you want, sweetheart.
Superior, Wisconsin.
Okay, my phone again. Thank you.
lunch. Are you there, Mom?
Here's our food. We got the ribs. And these are that ones. I don't think I can eat them all. We have the food tonight. It's a beautiful place. You wanna go inside again?
We are at the room now, finally. I mean, yeah, we had fun driving like 10 hours, 12 hours. We start at 5 o'clock this morning, 5:30. And now we are in the room at Valley City, North Dakota. And this is it for today. I'll see you in my next one. Bye-bye.